The Sandbox token is a very promising token that got tons of attention recently. But before you invest in this token, let us first explain what is the Sandbox as a project, and how its use cases and features could affect the token price growth potential. The Sandbox is an Ethereum-based metaverse and gaming ecosystem where users can create, share, and monetize in-world assets and gaming experiences. Created by Pixel, the Sandbox is designed to disrupt the traditional gaming market in which platforms own and control user-generated content whereby the rights of creators and gamers are limited. In the Sandbox, users have absolute ownership over their in-world creations. The Sandbox is made up of three products: Vox Edit, which allows users to create and animate 3D objects in the metaverse, such as people, animals, and tools among other items. These objects are referred to as assets. The Sandbox Marketplace, which is a venue in which users can publish and sell their assets after first uploading them to the file storage system. The Sandbox Game Maker, which allows users to create 3D games for free. While no knowledge of coding is required to participate in the Sandbox, its powerful suite of tools makes it possible to create and incorporate valuable assets into a fast-growing world of online games and worlds. By providing an ecosystem for tokenized assets in gaming, the Sandbox ecosystem makes use of several different tokens. Sand is an ERC-20 token that powers all of the ecosystem's transactions and interactions. For example, it costs Sand tokens to play games, purchase equipment, or customize your avatar. In the future, Sand will also serve as a governance token, allowing its holders to have input on changes to the ecosystem when the Sandbox DAO, Decentralized Autonomous Organization, is established. Sand can also be used to purchase assets and lands, digital pieces of real estate which are represented by ERC-721 tokens, which are NFTs. Players can use their lands, a 96 by 96 meter digital plot, to house games and assets. Only 166,464 land plots will ever exist. When a player combines multiple lands into one property, it is called an estate. Finally, Sand tokens can be staked to acquire more sand, as well as gems and catalysts, two further types of tokens which are required for asset creation. Catalysts are ERC-20 tokens that define the tier and scarcity of your assets. Tiers range from common to legendary, with common assets being the least scarce and legendary assets being the most scarce. Gems are ERC-20 tokens and are burned when used. In addition to being acquired via the staking of sand, gems can be purchased from other players. The Sandbox pays for Ethereum gas fees on behalf of players, making the user experience more seamless. Additionally, 50% of the Sand token transaction volume is allotted to the Sandbox Foundation, which supports the ecosystem by funding grants and promoting the platform. You can generate revenue in the Sandbox in several ways. After creating assets with Vox Edit, you can upload them to the Sandbox Marketplace to sell as NFTs. For example, assets such as avatars, motorbikes, and animals sell for a wide range of prices, from less than 10 sand to thousands of sand. Likewise, you can create and monetize your own games with the Sandbox Game Maker, or alternatively earn rewards as a player of other users' games. You can also earn income from your land by renting it to other players or by populating it with content to increase its value. So now how about the token itself and the potential growth? The most important event of the Sandbox's price history by far was Facebook's announcement. Before it, the token barely managed to reach an all-time high of $1 in September 2021. Sand was trading at about 5 cents for months until late January 2021, when it started following the rest of the market in the amazing 2020 to 2021 bull run. It had its first major peak at about 85 cents in March, a few months before Ethereum hit its May high. Even though its run up to 85 cents and then $1 was massive, it was outdone the first week of November, shooting up to $3 in a matter of days. After it nudged $3 and nearly a $4 billion market capitalization, it dropped about 15% and then went to $5 mark. The Sandbox could be a fantastic investment, and it has been, for some investors. If you bought it in January 2021, you would be up more than 5,000% by the end of the year. It is like any other crypto that relies on its team and their efforts to keep the development and take care of the ecosystem, the price will keep rising. In addition, the more people will utilize and adapt the metaverse technology, the higher the metaverse tokens will go. So, hands down, it's the time to invest in these kinds of tokens. Tell us in the comments section below if you have invested or are willing to invest in the Sandbox token. If you like the video, please hit the like button and subscribe for more crypto videos. Thank you for watching.